on va le fucking drive. Don't worry, so fucking. I just closed out of my fucking tab. I'm so stupid. God, now I have to go back and reopen it. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. God, I'm so pissed off. I hate homework. I hate class kick. I hate everything. God, I just wish there was some way I could get out of school.
Bitch, I know a way how you can get out of school.
What?
Literally just go on Google and look up a whole lot of Reddit. It's absolute dog shit.
You know what? I'll do that.
Alright guys, so basically, we're gonna be reacting to this album called Whole Lotta Red. I heard it's absolutely trash. Remember, this is Playboi Carti. He's, let's just play it. I like the beat. Okay, the beat is pretty good. Let's listen to him mumble now. What the fuck did he just say? Never too much. How many times is he gonna say this? Never too much. I got some bad shield. How many times is he gonna say that now? Never too much. This is god awful. This is absolutely horrible. Yeah, that's enough of that song. Let's go to the next song. Alright, let's listen to this 1 minute and 59 seconds of hopefully good music, maybe? This could be better. Like a chick to call you to borrow 500, then promise she gon' pay you back tomorrow. Okay, I don't know who this rapper is, sorry, I'm not really cultured, but he's definitely better, obviously, because he actually speaks English, you know, and doesn't say the same shit over and over again. Spray a little extra perfume, Yeezys in a stock room. Oh, it's definitely Kanye West. I'm gonna give this a like, just because Kanye West sounds good in this song. Yay, Jesus gang, you correct. Did he just say Jesus gang? I swear, there's definitely an upside down cross right there. If I'm correct, that is an upside down cross. Oh god. I heard Playboi Carti. Let's see his verse. Okay, he said the same thing twice. Let's see if he says it again. He said it again. So is he gonna say anything? For literally 20 seconds straight, he said absolutely nothing but what? Okay. Let's see if he wastes another 20 seconds of this fucking 2 minute song. What? Go to the moon. Hey. Go to the moon. What? Go to the moon. Shawty tell me what's up. Yeah. Got some Drake in my cup. Yeah. Got my op in my blood. Yeah. Niggas try to keep up. Yeah. In the car with my son. Everything dope. Shout out to the bluff. Okay, that was literally the entire song. That was in the entire Playboi Carti verse. Given the fact that there is 25 songs, I'll cut him some slack for this one. But this is the second song on the album.
This is god awful.
Okay, this next song is called Stop Breathing. Okay, this next song is called Stop Breathing. Stop breathing. Wake up, filthy. Dude, I swear, I just heard somebody freaking moan in pain. They were getting
the freaking BBC by Playboi Carti. They were getting that 18-inch fucking massive horse long dingy dong by Playboi Carti. You could hear it. Okay, so we now know that this isn't telling, he isn't telling people to stop breathing. He just simply takes his shirt off and the hoes stop breathing. This next song is called Benno or Bino. I have no clue, but let's just listen to it.
Spent 100K on my son, I bought my sister a Jeep, came for it.
I can already tell this song is a lot better than most of the other ones, because this, I can kind of understand that he's not really speaking gibberish, he's actually speaking proper English, kinda. The reason why I say kinda is because you really don't need to speak proper English when you're rapping. You can just say a bunch of ad-libs and then go off with some random fucking made-up words. If it's not in the English dictionary, is it English? I have no clue, but let's just keep listening.
Need hood hoes no more, they don't give a fuck about me. All black, 2-3, LeBron with the heat. I was just in Miami in the Rolls Royce Geek.
This song is a lot better. I'm not really going to play the full songs for every single one because I don't have that much time to. And also, like, once you hear, like, just a little bit of the verses, that's when you can kind of tell what the song is going to sound like. So let's get to the next one. Never mind, I have to do Spanish class. All right, see you guys. I'll be back, I promise. But right now, the album is fucking garbage so far. There's very few good parts in this, but I'll give him credit for some parts that are good. Like when he actually speaks English and isn't saying the same thing over and over again. That's what I like about it. I really do like the beats. The beats are great, but whenever you just speak, it ruins it. It absolutely ruins it. The only good part about this album so far, in my opinion, was freaking Kanye West.
Alright, so we're back from almost getting fucking hit by a car.
Quick edit, I just want to say I actually got hit by the fucking car. We got in a car crash. That was wonderful. If you take a look at this car, you can automatically tell that it's completely destroyed. It's literally fucked. And that's not even the car I was in. I was in a fucking steel pickup truck, right? So the truck was fine. The truck was completely good. This bitch drove into us. She drove into us. We swerved and she still managed to hit us. She didn't purposely drive into us. She's just fucking stupid. I almost fucking died. I mean, I was holding on for dear life. I closed my eyes and prayed to God. And like, I was like, damn, this is it. Maybe this is it, dude. And then I just heard a fucking shitload of glass just get broken. And then I was like, wait, we're fine. What the fuck?
So yeah, let's just get back into reacting to this shit album. I swear, I just heard a duck quack. This is the worst. This is horrible.
Whoever wrote this is an actual piece of shit and is actually fucking garbage. You are the worst fucking writer in the existence of the music industry. Please go fucking end your music career and go to something else.
Just go to something else. Please, all I ask of you is just to steer clear away from the music industry because it's the worst. That was the worst ever. So far he said the same two lyrics for the past 32 seconds. Let's see what goes on in the mind of Playboi Carti and what is the meaning behind these super genius lyrics. Oh, wait. There's only one lyric that has a meaning behind it, and it's literally just about short street racing technology. Look at this shit. He says it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He says the same lyric 7 times. Actually, no. He says the same lyric 15 times. This is awful. Okay, the more I look at this fucking album cover, the more I want to actually fucking punch my monitor. Like, just look at this face. This is the face of somebody who literally wants to butt fuck you on it. Yeah, that is, Red is completely what it will look like right after Playboi Carti anals you. You know what? We're not even gonna listen to this song. I already know it's probably gonna be shit for 5 minutes. I feel like that. Put my glasses on. I can't see these bitches. Put my. Yep, it's trash. Okay, this song is called Slayer. I don't know if it has anything to do with the metal band, or if he just like named it Slayer because that's what he is to female or men. I heard he came out. Hey, that's fine. I can't understand his lyrics. Why do people think this is good? I've seen Instagram comments like, you know it's a Playboi Carti song when you can't understand his lyrics. Why do you listen to this shit? Like, I'm actually genuinely curious. If you can't even understand the lyrics, what is the purpose of listening to the song? I would rather off listen to the fucking instrumentals of these songs because it's literally better. If you go listen to a Playboi Carti, you're not thinking about the lyrics. You're literally just thinking about the beat and how good it is. Because the producer does a lot more work into the freaking music than Playboi Carti does with his lyrics. It's awful.
This is the absolute worst artist ever. I don't understand why he has so much fame and why he gets such good producers. I'm sick and tired of people normalizing this shit-ass music and listening to it, thinking it's an actual good fucking artist, and that's gonna be it. See you guys. Playboi Carti sucks. Bye.